Yo dudes, what's up? You can see my pics. I have no subscribers. At least I don't think. I would like some, but people aren't really liking my videos. So if you could comment down below if you're watching this, what I could do to make this channel better. Like what you guys would like me to. The next video, I will sure make try to make a Call of Duty video. Black Ops Zombies. Yes, I played Black Ops at 10 years old. Actually, no. I was 10 years old. 3 years ago. I don't know, now I'm 13. So, I do this every time. Oh yeah, it's time to do the first video of my WWE thing. It's sick, man. Last time nobody was there, but I made an episode. But now I'm gonna show you. Right there, right here is where it is. Okay, let's get into this. Tonight's WWE match is for the World Heavyweight Championship. You who are friend, you as friend has always lost a match. He's never won a match. So the title. Ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. Friends go straight in for the spear and takes down Iron Man. Stop stopping Iron Man. Goes up to the top rope and frog splash. 1, 2. Oh god, that was so surprising. That got him out the ring just from there. Oh god. Iron Man can fly. I don't think you who and friend have realized. But hold on, he's about to take off, but you and friend grabs his foot and say, and you who and friend goes up with him. But falls on the mat and is clean out. Also dragged Iron Man with him, which landed in the splits. But gets back together. 1, 2, kick out. Oh god, it's finishing move. The iron drop. Oh god, it might be dangerous with this tiny fella. The iron drop is in position. And the iron drop works is face first, marches around the room, face first into the canvas, and backwards into the canvas, and then throws him up in the air, grabs him, and more in the canvas. Oh, face first, backwards, face first, oh, and boom, the iron drop is completed. One, two, kick out, and two and a half. But hold on, he might just be using that move against him. The woo-hoo and friends drop. forwards, backwards. Forwards is basically copying Iron Man's. Throw it up in the air, but a little front flip, and then backwards and forwards. Champion, you, who, and friends. Because we didn't think you, who, and friends would win, we made a match after. It was a four-man battle royale. It was Thor. Thor, Iron Man, Yuhorn Friends, and the Mighty Cobra, Shane Vince. Yes, his face is normal. Three, two, one, ding, 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 and it's for the World Heavyweight Champion. Ship, actually, Intercontinental, which right now Thor possesses the Intercontinental Championship. So whoever pins the Intercontinental Champion will win. Let's get on to this. That's all I can do right now. So, we will see what's going to happen after. And peace out. Hope you enjoyed. Hit the subscribe button and like the video. And write down in the comments what I should change. And I'll see you guys in the next video.